Liz McConnell, please. Representative, welcome to House Education.
Thank you so much. It's a pleasure to be here. Thank you. Good morning to the Education Committee, the Chair, and the members. Thank you for taking my testimony. The RSA that we're talking about, 159-26, basically deals with the state of New Hampshire and its authority and jurisdiction over the sale, purchase, ownership, use, possession, transportation, all of that, of firearms, components, ammunition. And then it further restricts a political subdivision's right to adopt zoning ordinances for the purpose of regulating firearms. So you all know that, having read the RSA. Section 2 of that RSA, however, tells us that municipal ordinances and regulations not authorized under paragraph 1 shall be null and void. Rather than limiting the power of the people and the municipalities, I believe Section 1 and 2 of RSA do, as they do, I'm here to request your committee expand the rights of citizens and municipalities to decide the extent to which firearms are present in their lives and the lives of their children. I, for one, do not feel safer when there are more guns in public spaces or in schools. And I think, as Representative Musehead said, you know, I don't want to go by luck that we're not going to have something happen. I want the state to be able to say, you schools have a right to restrict guns from entering your premises. HB 101 is looking only to add a paragraph, Roman numeral 3, which will amend the RSA. This modest amendment states that the restrictions listed in 1 and 2 shall not apply to any policy regulating the use, possession, transportation, and the whole business that goes in that RSA, which I'm sure you know. But it clarifies that adopted by any school district, school administrative unit, or chartered public school in the state. And I also have gotten calls from people, from librarians, my own town librarian as well, to ask that we include libraries in that. I know this is talking about schools. I have a written statement from the Chester Public School Board, a town within Rockingham County, in support of HB 101, and I have had conversations with administrators from my local SAU 16, both the superintendent of schools, Mr. David Ryan, and the principal of Swayze Elementary School, Mr. Ron Q, my local elementary school here in Brentwood, who are in support of this passage. My printer failed this morning, so I don't have all testimony to give to everybody, but I'll hand these in.
Thank you so much. One moment.
Thank
you for your testimony. Are there questions of the committee of Representative McConnell? Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Crook TV.